everyone. So today's video is going to be very interesting because it is going to inspire you to follow your passion. Today I am at Tertialium by Lalit Mehta, which is one of its own kind house museum, which has collection of more than 6,000 man-made turtles.
So here I have Lalit uncle, who is 63 years old, a young man I would say, who has inspired me with his unique collection of non-living turtles, which is in many different set of materials. I would say there are many different variables, DIYs, puzzle, and a lot of such kind of collection that he has collected, which definitely will share more details about it. He actually started collecting this non-living turtles before 13 years back, and he is the probable candidate who will be registering his name in the world's record for collection of such non-living turtles, which is I think more than 6,000 in quantity in different forms. So here we have Lalit uncle. So uncle, if you could tell us how your journey started of doing such a unique collection.
I wanted to take the admission in NID. I had given the interview in 1974 entrance exam for NID and SEPT also, but I could not get in. So there was it was an inborn designer in me, but I could not. Then I got into the business and I could not pursue my dreams. But at that same, when we started the business at the age of 18, so in 1978-79, at the same time Surendra Bhai Patel started Vishala along with the Vichar Utensil Museum. So I was very much impressed with the Utensil Museum. So at that time I had a dream that I will also start, I will collect something unique things, but nothing happened. But when I reached at the age of 50 in 1987-88, I got one 1,000-year-old Nandi from Shinnaur. It was a Pujaniya because its ear was damaged. So I requested the Pujari that if I can take this for my garden. So I brought it. He gifted me. And then in front of the Nandi, I put first turtle of my mind. And then I asked my friend Amar Bhai Gargesh. So then I want to collect the turtles. And he inspired me a lot. And that's how the journey started. And I'm really very much thankful to Amar Bhai for inspiring me continuously.
So that's really very interesting. Good to know your journey about your passion and your talent about being a designer. And sir, I want to ask you this, that what kind of collection this consists of, like what kind of different materials or art forms, or a different set of turtles that you have collected. Can you explain us a little bit about it?
See, I collect turtle in any form, any material, any color, size, across the globe, from many countries. They are in my, right from 3D posters, caps, paintings, pen, pencil, ball pen, paper cutter, pen holders, wind chime, magazines, books, newspaper, cartoons, greeting cards, postal stamps, currency notes, coins, diaries, coasters, piggy banks, chocolates, playing cards, DIY kits, stationery and whatnot. All different materials like cloth, wood, porcelain, ceramic, paper mesh, glass, etc.
Wow, that's such a interesting set of materials and very different kind of collection. That's really interesting. Sir, anything specifically you would want to say about turtles, that are they kind of a religious sign or something, or something that you would like to talk about it?
It is there in, it's very much importance in all religion. It's used in Feng Shui, in Chinese also, in Vishnu's second avatar is Kachap avatar, that is turtle avatar. In Jainism, our 20th Tirthankar logo, we call it Lanchan, is turtle. So it is there. There are so many stories, everybody knows about it.
Wonderful, wonderful. So sir, what is your message to the people who really want to follow their passion?
See, the passion keeps us living. I am a young man, I am an ageless person. So, I am not a 63 years old. The age is just a number, nothing else. So, what happens that you pass these things to your next generation. And it doesn't require more space also. It doesn't require more money also. It's all available. It's not expensive at all, let me tell you. So, I invite everyone to visit my Tertullian and have a look at it. So, they will find that they can also pursue their passion of any item. One small boy came to me, visited my Tertullian, last week. So he told me that now I will collect the rats. He was such a small boy. I was so happy to listen the same thing from him. That
very nice.
So, see, postal stamps, coins, it has become a business.
Right.
And there are a lot of people are doing it. But this kind of things are not doing so many.
Correct. This is a very unique kind of collection. I've never seen such kind of a unique collection. As you rightly said, many people do collect stamps and coins and all. It has kind of become a business. So I'm very astonished looking at all this collection, and I feel that I want to be here all the time and try to see this one by one turtle, play with it. That's what I feel to do.
See, every turtle has its own story. Now, it is not possible to tell me everything on a video, but it's very interesting, and I feel it's very celestial, and it is like talking to my own soul.
Right.
So, I feel something satisfied in my life that I have done. I'm living this world with some good thing.
Absolutely, absolutely. And as you rightly said, that this is going to carry forward maybe to your future generations, and Maybe they'll also follow.
And many of these items are already become obsolete. It's not available anywhere.
Right.
So if you think in that way, that after 15 years now, 50 years down the line, these things will not be available. So something, new things will
come. Correct. If they want to visit your place, what do you think, what is the best way to...
Just call me and fix up the appointment.
Wonderful. So we will definitely put down a search number in the video, and you can contact him directly and do visit such a very vibrant and very exciting place. I would say children would love this place, and they may want to come here again and again.
Not children, everyone.
Children and everyone would like to. The moment I saw this place, I was just very excited. I came with my son here, and then he was also very excited. And after that, I thought I want to visit again. And that's what, that bring me back, and I thought to talking to sir. And hope all of you try to follow the passion that you might have in within you. It needs some patience, I would say, and then try to, get some ideas and try to follow your passion. And do keep on watching such kind of stories like Lalit uncle, at this age also using the way he is. Are there any final words before we closing to the video?
Final, the turtle is a long life. It's a sign of good health. It's a sign of the Lakshmiji also. Apart from this spirituality, it has increased my spirituality also. So I have been benefited a lot.
Wonderful. Thank you.